Finals week is about a month away, and many students are trying to meet deadlines before the holiday season. Schoolwork, for many, is a big concern, and sacrifices have to be made.
I like movies. I haven't watched as many movies as, you know, I would normally watch.
Video games, just reading and writing for fun, going out.
Students have different ways of keeping track of important dates. Both technology and old-fashioned methods are practiced on campus.
I mostly keep them in my phone, but if they're really important, I also write them down pretty much anywhere that I'll look.
I have my calendar app on my iPhone, and I have a set alarms, basically.
Sociology major Julia Hartman explains what she believes is most important in the college experience.
Make room for studying. It might be hard, but honestly, put school before anything else because you are paying to be here.
Hartman says she'd like to pass on some of her time management skills to fellow students.
Nothing is ever more important than your education. So just put that in front of whatever, all the other stuff that won't matter in 10 years.
For Bobcat Update, I'm Adam Cook.